Yes, because believe it or not, these are news. Now, you're not seeing double. These here are the new Euro packets of washing powders, and they're going to be introduced into our shops from February onwards. So, while you're changing from these old-style packets here, you'll have to get used to seeing and choosing between both types of packs while they're sitting on your shelves side by side over the next few months.
Well, that's a pretty daunting thought, isn't it? So, what's so different about these packs? Well, let's look first of all at our old-style pack sizes. Here they are with their strange names and even stranger quantities. The smallest, that one there, regular, contains 8 ounces of washing powder. That, mind you, is in the OMO range. While the next one up, large, contains 17 ounces. No, not 16 ounces. That would be far too easy. Giant, with 26 ounces, is the next one, and you'd think that would be the biggest of the lot. But no, here's family size, containing 35 ounces of washing powder. Now, these packs have long been a bugbear to housewives because they could never tell, without a slide rule that is, which did give the best value for money. And it's the same with all the brand names.
But because of our common market entry, washing powder is going to be sold in these new Europack sizes. Not only OMO, of course, but all the makes. So let's take a closer look now. Here they are. First of all, there's Euro size 1. 2, 3, and 5, and then there's size 10 here. Now, in fact, they are fatter, the new packs, than the old ones, as you'll see there, and hopefully they won't tip over quite as easily. And they do go up by regular amounts, so in the OMO range, for example, Euro size 1 contains 270 grams, Euro size 2 contains double that amount with 540 grams, Euro size 3 has 810 grams, and Euro size 5 contains 5 times what Euro size 1's got. That's 1,350 grams of washing powder. And there'll also be, of course, this Euro size 10 pack, which holds 10 times what the small, chubby little pack holds.
Wonder what happened to Euro size 4? Oh, well, so far so good, although they have chosen rather strange numbers, haven't they? Like 270 grams instead of something simple and logical like 250. Nevertheless, it's a step in the right direction, because now you will be able to compare value for money within the same range of washing powder, and that at least is some sort of a relief.
But what you won't be able to do is to compare one brand with another for value, because if you look here, you'll see that OMO, that size 3 Europack, has 810 grams, and the Fairy Snow size 3 has 870 grams. And they look pretty much alike. So you'll still have to take your slide rule with you when you go shopping, because they're still not sold in standard weights. And when you ask the soap and detergent manufacturers why they can't make packs with the same standard amounts inside them, they say, ah, but they've got different densities.
Well, it really does seem such a pity that if we've got to endure such a muddling changeover period when we have all these different packs on sale, that they couldn't have done a complete job of enabling us to compare which brand does give the best value for money.
Why couldn't the soap and detergent manufacturers over here have copied the Swedish detergent manufacturers, who sell their washing powders in packs based on the number of standard washes you can get from each pack? Or another money-go-round suggestion. Why not introduce a proper form of unit pricing when it comes to washing powders, so that you can tell at a glance what you're getting? Are you getting 800 grams at 10 pence 100 grams, or are you getting 800 grams at 12 pence 100 grams? It could be as simple as ABC. Mrs. Shirley Williams, please would you sort it out?